I bought a Toyota today, and now I have to kill myself.